This UNESCO medal contributes to capacity development in the basic sciences and science education, enabling men and women scientists to serve as role models for younger generations. And all of that in line with the United Nations 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development. This medal was made possible thanks to the intellectual and generous financial contributions of Dr. Ashurbeyli, who holds a UNESCO medal of his own for his contributions to the development of nanoscience and nanotechnologies. It is therefore my great pleasure to call Dr. Ashurbeyli, our final speaker, to the podium to provide his concluding comments. Dr. Ashurbeyli, the floor is yours.
The most important that I'm final speaker. Dear ladies and gentlemen, I'm the head of non-governmental organization Asgardia in Vienna, which is a prototype of a future space country that will become the first a human history space state. We are proud to be partners of UNESCO in presenting this high-level international award, the first award on space science, which is offered today in UNESCO headquarters. Director General Irina Bokova has already addressed the contribution of each laureate to the development of humanity in space, and I just want to add that this award ceremony was preceded by a lot of detailed, complex work. The UNESCO International Commission on Space Science, under my leadership, was faced with a task challenge of selecting five laureates among distinguished nominees representing global space community. Four out of five medals have been awarded today. It will be decided in the coming months what will happen to the fifth award. Awardees are truly unique people who are world-leading experts in cosmonautics. Each of them have made an extraordinary contribution to the development of space science and human knowledge about space in general. I'm sure that this ceremony will become a good yearly tradition. Love for space and desire to make humankind better goes far beyond the earthly borders. And this is exactly the force and the inspiration which drive us as we are building the first in world history space state. My sincere congratulations to all the first laureates of the UNESCO Space Science Medal and award. As we always say in Asgardia, one humanity, one unity. Thank you for your attention.